A person's 4 years of high school is something that can be a huge influence on the rest of their life. It is a period in everyone's life where they make the choices that seemingly determine their future. The landmark events of high school are almost a rite of passage, and COVID-19 has done nothing but rob us of those.
How do we reopen school safely?
You know, we had to think about distance that people would have from each other. We had to think about the number of people in each location at any given time.
The teachers are like doing a pretty good job of like trying to make it as normal as possible.
We're facing a whole lot of challenges.
It's very different being in a room by yourself versus being in a classroom.
These seniors, I mean, you step on the field and you really don't know if it's going to be your last game or not.
I just continue to be hopeful.
I think we're just trying to make the best of a hard situation.
Just feeling distracted at home. You miss talking to people you see only in school.
It took a lot to get used to.
It's been tough.
This is my senior year.
I think it sucks.
It was challenging.